Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve if your disk cleanup is stuck at checking for Windows updates. So hopefully this should be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. So the first thing I would suggest would be to open up the Start menu, just left click on the Start button one time, type in Troubleshoot. Press Manage should come back with Troubleshoot right above System Settings, left click on that one time. Now on the left side, you want to left click on Troubleshoot if it doesn't automatically open up troubleshooting on the right panel here. And you want to go ahead and select the Windows Update Troubleshooter. And then left click on Run the Troubleshooter. So if you're getting any notifications or suggestions, just follow along with it and then left click on Next. So follow whatever prompts are found. Hopefully they're also resolved. So it says check for pending restart. So in my case, I had to restart my computer. So I would just go ahead and restart in that case after closing out of any open programs or applications. So if that method does not work for you guys, I'm just going to close out of here. Another thing we can try would be to clear the software distribution folder where Windows Update's cache is stored. So we're going to do that as well. So just open up Windows Explorer. So I'm going to start by opening up the Start menu, type in Windows Explorer. You can also open up Windows or File Explorer through the taskbar icon as well. And once File Explorer is open here, you want to go ahead and left click on this PC on the left side. Go underneath your local disk and double click on that. Double click on Windows, and now scroll down to Software Distribution. Double click on that as well, and now double click on the Download folder. Anything listed in here, you just want to go drag over everything, so just left click with your mouse pointer and drag over everything, and then right click on the pile, and then left click on Delete. You could also just delete every item by selecting the Delete key on your keyboard, Control A. I mean, you can select it many different ways. That's just one way how to do it. So I just selected over all of them. We're going to delete them. And okay guys, once that's done, again, close out of here, restart your computer, and hopefully that has resolved your issue. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.